Codename Raven, a ruthless member of an international spy agency. Little is known about him other than the X on his face. On a mission to look into the Mishima Zaibatsu and G Corporation, he witnessed Heihachi Mishima swarmed by Jacks. Later, he hears that someone would hold the King of Iron Fist Tournament 5. Raven infiltrates the tournament to find out more.
What? You died in that explosion.
わしは死ぬ。三島は不滅に。あの爆風で、わしは十数キロ吹き飛ばされ、森にある墓地に落ちた。そのまま数週間生死の境をさまよっていたらしい。
This is Raven. An unexpected situation has arisen. What are my orders?
Remain calm. We've confirmed the situation. Eliminate him. Over.
Understood.
I have new orders. Your target is the tournament sponsor, Jinpachi Mishima. Eliminate him. Over.
Jinpachi? What should I do with Heihachi?
Let him go.
Understood. There's been a change of plans. Lucky you. Raven here. Who is this guy?
Jinpachi Mishima. Mankind will be exterminated if he is fully awakened. Kill him.
You're kidding. He's not even human.
We'll debrief you later. We're counting on you.
Now what?
Correct. He was Heihachi's father and founder of Mishima Zaibatsu. According to our records, he was imprisoned underground for years, but the recent explosion broke the seal, and he returned.
Thank you.